C'est marrant, d'ailleurs.
It's funny sometimes, but you will say to me, you are journalist, not a club owner. You can't think like me. I think like you sometimes when you write something mean about us. I think, okay, they're journalists. Let them do their job. Help them. But you know, it's terrible to be a president of a club like Montpellier and to think that we could be champions. Oh, and when I wake up every night to pee, I see Eden Hazard. I see Leandro stopping a penalty. That's crazy. It's just madness. All of this stuff.